to kind of go after their dreams of being an Olympian, no matter where you're from.
We'll go to James.
Hi, Brianna. Brianna, this wasn't your first Olympics, but in terms of this Olympic final against France, being involved in a nail biter that went down to the wire against the home country, everyone willing on the home country, a basket in it with only like 20 or 30 seconds to go. Did that make it even more special? Did that make the victory even more that it was a game that was on a knife edge and
Yeah.
nobody knew the winner?
Yeah, I mean, I think that, if you ask any player, it's like, who do you want to play? And you want to play France in France because you want to feel that atmosphere. You want to feel that everyone kind of cheering against you. I think that when I think about the game, it was kind of an ugly game on both sides, and maybe there was nerves or jitters or whatever the case may be, but no matter what, throughout the entire course of the game, I had the feeling that we were going to win. And you know what? If it's going to be pretty or if it's going to be ugly, we don't care. We just want to win. We want to win gold. And proud of the way that we just continue to kind of fight and never let up, no matter, we were up, we were down. And hopefully for a fan, it was an exciting game to watch.